lights are free. You show time on top of your sketching these cigars. Gorgeous shows that she was missing. And for 6 long years, she stayed locked in the bedroom, drinking vodka a little. With the mask on the clock, the sun and the star, and full of them shafts. My sister graduated from school and child support ran out. I got a ticket to make a goddamn cruel world for a 55-year-old woman without a college education, no prior work experience, and a month's worth of shit job after another just to pay the rent. So finally, fate sent a letter to a place called R&D Trucking in Florence, Alabama. Everyone's going to school now, but the train robbers and cops, and they've been driving 2 miles to sleep or something. Turns out some kids are going to be able to be fine. Because it's one truck driver. His name was Chester. Chester was the biggest and biggest little red on the truck. He weighed about 350 pounds, pure muscle and gut. Just drove a work kill, tattooed right there on his forearm. And legend has it, all night back in Vietnam, Chester Keeble laid me in her sleep in order to escape my guilt. Never been one of my mama's love. Tell some bitch in her office the best kind. One day she just snaps, she starts yelling, when I can dig me in, she says, Chester!
Thank you.